In this lecture, I am going to discuss the exercise questions of the topic Equilibrium and Kinetics from V. Raghavan Material Science. So let's see the first one. The number of ways of arranging 6 nickel atoms and 6 copper atoms on 12 atomic sites are. So basically in this question, you have to find the total number of configurations. So simply you can use that formula, that is the total number of configuration, that is W, is equal to factorial of total number of sites available divided by the numbers of, you know, various atoms. So factorials of, you know, the number of various atoms that are going to be arranged in these available sites. So it is 6 nickel atoms. So let's see, it is N1 for nickel and there is 6 copper atoms, so that will be N2 for copper. So basically this capital N, that is factorial N, is the representing the total number of atomic sites. The N is basically the total number of atomic sites. N1 here is the number of atoms of one type of atom. N2 is the number of atom of second type of atom. So we'll just put that. So the total number of, you know, available atomic sites are 12. So it will be factorial 12 divided by the number of nickel atom is 6. So it will be factorial 6. And the number of copper atom is also 6. So it will be factorial 6. So now we can solve it. 12 will be simply 12 into 11 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into factorial 6 divided by factorial 6 into factorial 6. Other factorial 6 will be what? 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay. So we can see that this 6 and this 6 will be cancelled out. Other 6 and 2 will be 12, it will be cancelled out. Okay. 3 and 9 will be cancelled out in this way. It is 5 into 2, that is 10, so here it will be 2. Now 2 and 4, it will be cancelled out, so it will be now 4. Okay, so now you can see what we are getting finally. Finally, we are getting 11 into 3 into 4 into 7. Okay, so that is 33 into 28. And simply we have to multiply 33 into 28. And if you multiply that, you will get 924. So the correct answer for this question is B, that is 924. So in that type of question, first you need to remember this formula, that is the total number of configuration or arrangement is basically factorial of the total number of sites available, that is here 12 sites, so I have done factorial of 12 divided by factorial of the different types of atom, number of different types of atom. For example, we have 6 nickel atoms, so it is 6 factorial, and 6 copper atoms, so here it will be 6. Okay, and if you solve it, you are going to get the final answer, that is 924. Thank you.